Hi, my name is Peter Sanfilippo, and I'm going to talk about my first experience with ecstasy. One night, me and my friend were really bored, and Snoop Dogg was playing at Brown, so he was like, "Peter, do you want to roll with me?" And I was like, "Roll? What does that mean?" He's like, "Take ecstasy." And I'm like, "You know what? I'll do it." Then all of a sudden, my eyes started like opening up really wide. I'm just like, "Oh my god!" So then we're walking to Thayer, and we're walking up this hill. And before, early in the day, I remember having a hard time trying to walk up the hill. Then we're walking up the hill now, and I was like, I look at her, I'm like, "Dude, this is so easy."